counties in California, Riverside, and San Diego. The National Weather Service in San Diego has issued a flash flood warning for Riverside County in Southern California, North Central San Diego County in Southwestern California, until 5 p.m. PDT. At 2:38 p.m. PDT, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 1.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Temecula, Anza, Hemet, Agenga, Highway 79 between Oak Grove and Agenga, Palomar Mountain, Palomar Mountain State Park, Highway 79 between Warner Springs and Oak Grove, S7, Eastern Raid Road, Oak Grove, Sage, Catalina Indian Reservation, Palma Valley, La Jolla Indian Reservation, Lake Skinner Recreation Area in Winchester. This includes the following streams and drainages: Bone Creek, Seco Creek, Arroyo, Cedar Creek, Harrison Canyon, San Luis Rey River, Temecula Creek, Chihuahua Creek,